Hey everyone, I just decided to create this video to show you how I separate magnetic from non-magnetic MLCCs. In general, I'm processing MLCCs for palladium and silver, and it's really important to well separate non-magnetic ones because they're my main source of palladium. In the beginning, I was using a hard drive magnet, like this neodymium one. They're really good and really strong magnets. So this pile is magnetic. I consider it as magnetic, and this pile I consider it as non-magnetic. When I go with the neodymium magnet to this pile, you see what happens. All NOCCs go to the magnet. And I always use some kind of coverage for the neodymium magnet, like back or something else, just to be sure that I'm not spending tens of minutes to remove MLCCs from the magnet after they stick here. So if I go with the neodymium magnet to the non-magnetic pile, I still see some MLCCs that are on top of the neodymium magnet. So it's maybe not the best magnet to use to separate magnetic from non-magnetic MLCCs. One of my friends suggested to me to use a weak magnet and small magnet. So I ended up with this one. This is from a really old keyboard from at about 1980. It's a small ferrous magnet and it's significantly weaker than the neodymium hard drive one. So let's check this one. If I go to the magnetic ones, we see exactly the same as with the neodymium magnet. They stick to the magnet. But if we go to the pile with non-magnetic ones, so you can see there's nothing. They are not attracted at all. So that's how I separate magnetic from non-magnetic MLCCs. I simply use weak magnet, small weak magnet. Hope this information is useful to some of you. Bye.